Hello guys, this is Bubbles and welcome to my vlog. So what's for today's vlog? Today's vlog, I'm going to unbox Tefal cookware sets, which happened I bought here in Dan, sa Walmart.
1 hour later.
So guys, we're going to unbox now this cookware, okay? So umpisahan na natin. Before I forgot guys, this cost $49.97. Wow! Excited ako. Kasi nga, gusto ko talaga yung brand ko eh.
A few moments later.
Ito yung nagiging itsura kayo sa box niya na kalagay, okay? So, ilalagay lang natin. Isa-isa. Okay, so meron akong 9.5 na frying pan. Ayan. Okay, and then meron akong 8 inches na frying pan. Ayan. Tapos, meron akong 5 quart na cover Dutch oven. Ito, nakalagay, with straining lid, measuring marks, and pouring spouts. So, ito, yung may pouring spouts. So, ayan. Kaya yan ang sinasabi. Meron din pouring spouts eh. Yung end ng mga ano. Yung sa mga sides pala. And this one right here is the 2-quart naman ito na covered saucepan. And then this one is a 1-quart covered saucepan. Ang ganda. Ayan. Tapos meron na siyang measuring spoon na kasama. Ito, meron siyang measuring spoon. And then, 3 kitchen tools. Ayan. So, naging total siya na 12 sets. Ang ganda. Kaya, ito siya. Papakita ko sa inyo ng buo at saka yung close-up. Okay? So guys, that's all for today's vlog. And don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment down below, okay? And again, thank you for watching.